is like 90 degrees outside, and as many of you who probably or who watch my channel might know, it gets really, really hot in my room because I have shitty AC, so I have a bunch of fans on. So I'm really, really sorry if it's picking up a lot of noise. Unfortunately, there's not a lot I can do about it. I just really wanted to record a video, so there might be some background, like, wavy fan type. There might be, like, a low whir of a fan in the background that obviously, like, you might hear the air moving around the mic, and I apologize for that. I hope it's not too big of a disturbance that it, you know, is distracting and takes away from the video and what have you, but, yeah, I just wanted to record a video. I haven't in a while, and I've been playing a shit ton of Elden Ring, and yeah, so, on my previous Elden Ring videos, I was playing my mage, and I already beat the game with the mage, and, after I was done, I was, like, kind of over, you know, it, so I wanted to try a different build, so I went all in on strength, and this is the character I have right now on my strength build. I can take a look at stats. So basically what I did is I made sure that I got to 50 strength, and you'll see it says 60 there. I'll explain why, but I wanted to make sure I got to 50 strength first, so that I could actually wield this giant hammer. Actually, is this the hammer that requires, it requires 60 strength. So I wanted to make sure I got to 50 strength, and then with a couple boosts, I effectively get to 60 so I can wield it. And then pretty much everything else I wanted to put into endurance and vigor. Vigor, just so you don't get one shot, you can take more damage, stuff like that. And then endurance, to increase the equip load. I eventually would like to dual wield these two massive hammers, and wear armor. Right now, I can show you. But basically, I want to be able to wear this armor and dual wield a hammer. Dual wield hammers, basically. Right now, it'll be these two hammers. As you can see, so, and I guess this is a good showcase, but like, right now, my equip load, as you can see, it'll say equip load right in the middle there, in the middle section under base stats, equip load, and it says heavy, and that's based on what percentage of equipment you have up to your maximum amount. So I have 73.5 out of 93.7. The more you boost your endurance stat under attribute points on the left hand side, it increases your total possible equip load. So if that gets high enough, I think it's like up to 69% is considered medium. So yeah, if I can just raise my endurance up enough that I can get 69% of my equip load, or, you know, it's only up to 69% as opposed to right now, which, you know, it's significantly higher, so I can have a medium load. Now, the difference between loads, how it affects your character, is like movement speed, stuff like that, but also, most importantly, is the role. Right now, he has that role, which might not look that weird to you. Until I do this, if I unequip that hammer, it moves a bit faster, and it's just a better roll. It's just cleaner. You go a little bit further. so ideally, I'd like to be able to do that. As of right now, if I unequip all my armor, I can dual wield and do a medium roll. Actually, is that a medium load? So yeah, so right now, like, I can do this, but the point of dual wielding these hammers is so you can do this. You get like a double strike, and it deals a shit ton of damage, and basically all I do is jump and swing. That's the only attack pretty much I ever do against any boss. I just beat, this is the lair of Rykard, who's like a big snake boss that you fight. I just beat him, but I beat him using, not these weapons actually, I beat him using something called the Serpent Hunter or something. But yeah, I just, yeah, this is all I do. Just run around, find bosses, and watch out. But again, my character isn't at that point. So what I have right now, is I have the Great Helm, mainly for damage negation. Sore Seal, which increases your strength by 5 points. And I have Star Scourge Heirloom, which increases strength by 5 points. That's why I wanted to get to 50 strength. With these two plus fives, you're effectively at 60, so you can wield the hammer. Then we have the Claw Talisman, which enhances jump attacks, so my jump attacks deal even more damage. And then right now I have the Arsenal Charm, which increases maximum equipment load. Not really necessary. There's probably something better I can equip, and eventually will. But for right now, it's just helping me decrease my equipment load so I can be more mobile and agile. I think if I don't equip it, oh, I'm still at a medium load. But it's just going to help in the long run. I won't need to level endurance as much. And right now, I'm just going to level up endurance, basically, as much as I can until I can. Let's see if this does it. Still heavy. So yeah, I'm just going to keep doing that until I can equip both hammers, and then I'm literally just going to do vigor for the rest of the time. Maybe strength. Once you hit a certain level of, once you hit a certain threshold, there's diminishing returns. So like, if I keep adding to strength, it might not increase my damage all that much. But like right now, again, so I can have the equipment I want to do endurance. And then we'll go back to like, vigor and strength, but for now I'm just gonna keep it where it is. Yeah, so I just beat Rykard. So that's pretty cool. So we're gonna have probably some dialogue or something that we're gonna have to check out with these volcano people. these guys will spawn. They're fucking annoying. And so we'll go through and spawn our mimic. Thing's so broken. I am not a purist, so I always do summons. So for any of you who are like, oh, damn it, that was not good. So any of you who are like big, like Elden Ring guys, I just, you know, I just play the game with what is offered, you know. If they give you summons, I'm going to use them. Such a strong move set. See, that's why the heavy roll sucks. Goddamn. We got pretty close though. I just need to do this. muscles I have had to restart the most. And I'm not kidding, the strength build has been so, so good. I beat Godfrey in one try, I beat Margot in two tries. Or not Godfrey, it was the ghost Godfrey. I haven't fought Godfrey, real Godfrey yet. Who's actually what, Horalu or whatever. So, still need to do that, but Rykar took me a couple tries, but I ended up using the Serpent Hunter sword or whatever it's called. This is officially the hardest boss I've fought so far. And I'm probably just underleveled, but what level am I? 78, okay. I thought I was in the 80s. This boss is the... Well, Radon took me, I want to say, like 5 or 6 tries. This has been more than 5 or 6, right? So, this fucking guy... awesome. That dragon. How is this dragon harder than that dragon? Well, frost. Frostbite sucks. But it like one shot me. You know, like, how the fuck did that dragon one shot me? The dragons with the jump attack are just fucking weird. I missed so many times. Like, if half the things I did hit, that would have been a joke. Thank you. Yeah, not. What is this? Another sacred deer? It has to be a sacred deer, right? Yeah, it can't be. Golden seed. So yeah. roll. Half of it. Whoa.